Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can apply indicators to chart in Quantower trading platform. So here what I have done is I have opened up the chart panel for Nifty Futures continuous contract. And here, if you're looking for the order flow, volume profile, market profile, VWAP, power trades, all these volume tools, then you have to click on this particular icon, which is present in the top right section. What it does is, it will hide or show the volume analysis toolbar in the bottom. As you guys can see, this toolbar is called as the volume analysis toolbar. And here we can see the footprint chart, volume profile, market profile, all these options. So depending on the license that you have and depending on the type of tool that you want to use, you can enable the respected tool. Now, apart from this, there are some common indicators available in Quantower. In order to apply them to the chart, what we can do is we can right click on the chart and then we can go to indicators and then we have to click on add indicator. It will open up the indicators window and here we can search for the indicators and we can apply them. We can open up the same window by clicking on this add indicator icon, which is present in the top left section. Once I click on that, the indicator panel will open. Now here, the indicators are categorized and they are displayed according to their type. So here in the bottom, we can find the buttons to collapse all the categories and expand all the categories. Here, once we collapse all the categories, we can find custom and default. This custom category is for the third-party indicators. Let us say you know how to code and you have created a Quantower indicator. And once you load that in Quantower, that will appear in this custom section. As you guys can see, I have two indicators available in custom section. I have developed these two indicators by myself. Since they are third-party indicators, you know, they are visible in this custom section. And after that, we can find this default category. If I expand that, then we can find some indicators and we can find more indicator categories. For example, in this trend category, we can find all the indicators that are related to trend. Similarly, in this volatility, we can find all the indicators that will display the volatility information. So by clicking on this arrow, we can expand the indicators that are present in this category. And in order to apply them to the chart, we just have to double click on these indicators. Now, apart from this, we can search for the indicators. For example, here, I will search for RSI. It will display all the matching indicators. And here, we can select the indicator that we want. And we just have to double click on that. That indicator will be applied on the chart. For example, here I will apply relative strength index. I will double click on that. Once I do that, the indicator is applied on this chart and here we can find RSI and the indicator setting window will be opened. From this window, we can customize the settings for this particular indicator. Now there are some indicators which are applied directly on the main chart and there are some indicators which appear in a separate panel. Now here you guys can see this RSI indicator is appearing in a separate panel. If you want, you can make this indicator appear on the main chart itself. Here I will search for an indicator. For example, let us say CPR and I will apply this CPR indicator to the chart. Once I do that, the CPR indicator has been applied on the chart and the indicator setting window has been opened here. Now, as you guys can see, this CPR indicator is applied directly on the main chart. So this is it guys for this particular video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next one.